I'm Amanda Guerra. We are here for Dine, brought to you by the Texas Beef Council. We are at Knife in Dallas inside the Highland Hotel with the legendary, although he doesn't like to be called that, Chef John Tesar. See, he doesn't love it.
Infamous.
We can go with famous and infamous. Infamous is in the past. Yep. We are talking about our fourth dish here, and tell us what this one is. Well, obviously, it's a hamburger.
This is your dessert today. So you're in a steakhouse, and we're going to give you what I think is the quintessential American hamburger. It's a squishy bun. It's a 5-ounce patty. It has two slices of American cheese melted on there in the Star of David pattern. As it's named after Josh Ozersky. That was his way of doing
this. So this is how we need to be doing our cheese.
Yeah, you have to do it exactly the way Josh would want it to. And I think that this hamburger speaks for itself, and everybody's response to it just shows you that Josh really knew what he was talking about. So this should invoke memories of like your first childhood hamburger.
So it's incredible because you think you're just ordering a hamburger, but there's a lot of thought and love that goes into this.
I think more important, simplicity. Mm-hmm. I think simplicity has really become an art form where less is truly more. Like Japanese food, it's like rice and fish. Mm-hmm. This is bread, meat, and cheese.
Pretty simple. In any particular way that you cook the burger?
We do it on a plancha. At Knife Burger, I CVAP the burgers, which is a computer steamer. So we steam them for about 40 minutes at about 135 degrees, and we finish them on a plancha. And that's just so every burger is perfectly medium.
Man, all right, we're going to take a bite of this. Turn around here.
Yeah.
Now, should I put... I just want to taste the meat.
Pick it up.
There we go.
Now, there's a woman after my own heart. So you just pick up that hamburger with two hands like that.
You know, obviously, Knife is incredibly approachable, I think, for a steakhouse. Tell us a little bit about the restaurant here, and we also want to talk about Knife Burger, which just opened mm-hmm. up. So let's start with Knife here in Dallas.
Well, Knife has just been a blessing. You know, I was asked to open this 4 years ago, and I had to come up with the idea. So we found 44 farms, we found the dry aging, but we wanted to make it very approachable, very affordable, and that's what makes us different from most mm-hmm. steakhouses. We've had so much success with the hamburgers, we wanted to take it fast casual. You have to sell a lot of hamburgers to make money. We just really wanted to show people in the fast casual world that you could put out a really good hamburger really affordably. The first Knife Burger is at Legacy Hall in Legacy West, the Front Burner Food Court. Mm-hmm. We're opening a Knife in Willow Bend Mall this coming March. We're also gonna have a Knife Burger and a Knife Butcher Shop in the Willow Bend Mall, the redo of the mall. We're gonna be at Crockett and 7th in Fort Worth, and then Flower Mound on the new amphitheater and Riverwalk in Flower Mound, and that should be before the summer, like early summer 2018.
Okay, so no matter where you live in DFW, you're gonna be able to get your hands on a Knife Burger. Don't miss out, it's amazing. There you go, that's all you need. Thank you guys so much for joining us.